After a little break in the card for some racing from Goodwood and California, we're back at York for the City Walls Stakes for two-year-olds. A listed race, got Crocodile, Ben Fotheringham, Foaming Lake, Darren Thompson, Sleepy Ending, the favourite for Craig Allen, Classic Mode, Alex Cherry, Pretty Smart, Ryan Tamasebi, Sasamoto Bavard for David Robertson, and Treat Me Good, Craig Beckwith. And they're off and running. Seven went to post. Sleepy Ending, your favourite. Last out of the gates. Racing towards the rear of the field at the moment. Craig Allen's got some really good juveniles this season. And you'd be expecting a big run from that one today. But it's Treat Me Good that's gone out into the early lead for Craig Beckwith in those dark blue silks with a white sleeve and white hat as they're turning left-handed. And you can see on the wonderful Knavesmire, those stands in the background. We packed crowds here for the Ebor meeting. And there's just 4.5 furlongs left to go here in this listed juveniles race. Crocodile has moved up alongside Foaming Lake in a share of seconds. Sasamoto Bavard, the other grey horse in the race, just in behind Foaming Lake. Pretty Smart, still travelling well, just in behind towards the rear of the field. And Classic Mode has now moved up alongside and past Sleepy Ending. And the favourite remains the back marker with 2.5 furlongs left to go. Sleepy Ending looking to touch out pace there towards the rear of the field and will need to stay on really well to pick off some of these, but it's Treat Me Good that still has the lead. Foaming Lake bearing down on the outside. Crocodile, Sasamoto Bavard staying on as well. Pretty Smart and Sleepy Ending is still trying to get going from the rear of the field, but they've only got a furlong to make up the ground, and it's Foaming Lake that now takes up the lead from Treat Me Good. Classic Mode flying down the outside. Pretty Smart weaving its way through the middle. Sleepy Ending's not getting going and is now starting to, but it's a little too late, and Foaming Lake wins it quite comfortably in the end. Some of the other protagonists in the betting never got going in the race until too late on in the day. And York, as we know, is a difficult track to pick up from the rear of the field. And Foaming Lake actually went off 4-1 favourite in the end. The money came down on it later on for Darren Thompson's horse. Wins the City of York Stakes. Treat Me Good in second, Craig Beckwith. Pretty Smart touch out pace, but stayed on well into third. Crocodile fourth. Classic Mode completes your top five, that one for Alex Cherry, but a good win in the City of York Stakes for Darren Thompson's Foaming Lake.